the handle. So his knees are 1 foot behind the handle, and his hands are 1 foot in front of the handle. So his leading foot, whichever that might be, he puts in the center of the board.
Outside,
shoulder width apart. And very important, he's keeping his eyes up on the horizon. That's where your balance comes from. So in one move, he puts his no one can hear me?
No, now it's on. It's
can you hear me now?
Yeah.
All right, so he's saying as soon as you get a paddle in the water, that's where your stability comes from. Slight bend in the knees. See how he's holding his hands? One hand is flat across the top of his paddle. The other one is nice wide stance. When he's reaching all the way forward to the bow of the board and putting all the way to the center.